Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction.
Welcome to Fun Factory Gaming. In this video we will be talking about Prince of Persia: The Sands of Time Remake. Fans of the Prince of Persia series have finally lived to see this day. Ubisoft officially announced a remake of Prince of Persia: Sands of Time. Before I was riveted by the adventures in Assassin's Creed series, I used to be just as fascinated with a different setting, in which the games about assassins actually take root. Actually, my first contact with that setting was Prince of Persia 3D from 1999, but it wasn't until Ubisoft released The Sands of Time that I became absolutely crazy about the franchise. Now there have been leaks, unconfirmed info, and high hopes among the community, followed by the VR escape game The Dagger of Time. Hope dies last though, and today we know that Ubisoft decided to make the first full-fledged remake in the studio's history and is going to revamp The Sands of Time. The return of the prince. Although the game will be visibly prettier than the original, it looks like it's going to be a little different from the modern representatives of the genre. However, the new features introduced by the devs are not limited to the visual layer. Among other things, controls have been improved. Prince of Persia: The Sands of Time Remake is coming to PC, PlayStation 4 and Xbox One and will debut on January 21, 2021. Now enjoy the full trailer.
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong.
Inside the hourglass is a marvel no living man has ever seen. Only the dagger can unlock the sands of time.
No!
No! Father!
I saw my father turn to sand.
You cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will consume everything.
Come with me then. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You'd better keep up.
Prince! The dagger! It can turn back time!
I brought this on us.
You are brave. And good.
Don't let go!
Quacko, look at him.
Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to be informed about new Fun Factory gaming videos.